We want every possible soul. And we can't save them. I get that too. We can't make the decision for them, but we can share with them. Lovingly, kindly, we can, as it says there, we can get acquainted with them. We can befriend them first. We don't have to go around screaming judgment in people's faces, but we can befriend them first and then share with them the Jesus who has transformed our lives and the fact that he's ready and willing to transform theirs too. And that is what true disciples do. Give me one more, Lord. Give me one more. Discipleship questions for us to ask ourselves, how badly do I want to make disciples? Is my love for Jesus greater than my love for comfort? And am I seeking growth or just getting by? So lesson three, true disciples make disciples. True disciples make disciples. Here's the three lessons again for those who might have missed it. Lesson one is true disciples what? Live on God's word. Lesson two is true disciples strive for excellence. Lesson three, true disciples make disciples.